Dina Gallen, and I'm the academic director of the Circular City Summer School. The program is a unique collaboration between the University of Amsterdam and Metabolic, a sustainability consulting company based in Amsterdam. And what we hope to do with the program is really understand the urban environments as an ecosystem. So looking at the three different flows that we have, materials, water, waste, will help us understand how we can truly transition the city to a sustainable and a circular one.
My impression one day into the summer school has been great. Beyond being the classroom, we are in the, in the real world, seeing things, how things work in the real world. So it's been very spectacular. I look forward to the remaining days. I can't wait to, gain as much as possible from this summer school.
I came to Amsterdam because I'm actually studying environmental studies in Singapore in my home university. So I thought that Amsterdam's got the circular city concept going on, and Singapore is a city as well, so I wanted to see how Amsterdam applies that circular city concept in Amsterdam so that I can take home some knowledge. So I thought Amsterdam's perfect also to explore the place. It looks like a beautiful city.
Amsterdam is the ideal place to do the Circular City Summer School because it's such an innovative city, and we're really using the whole city as an ecosystem and as a test case and really as an urban living laboratory for this course. The students are very much engaged with local practitioners, local case studies, so they can see what works and also what doesn't when it comes to transitioning to the circular city.
I think the part of the valuable aspect of being in the summer course is the networking that I get to make here. We're dealing with a highly international environment. It's a very, very valuable network because they all relate in the professional aspect. We're all inclined towards the same direction, which in this case is sustainability. And I'm sure that great friendships can come from this.
During the program, the students become very well versed in the concept of urban metabolism, in which they will understand how to analyze these different flows, understand how to visualize them, and eventually be able to intervene at the most high impact areas.